Hello everybody, it is the Half-Life Fanatic here, my first video. As you can see, I'm doing Half-Life 2 Episode 2. I've completed this game. This is not a walkthrough. Oh. Well, sir, of course it's not a walkthrough because it doesn't say walkthrough in the title. Oh, fucking dumbass. Anyway, as you see in the title of the video, this is going to be the death of a good friend, Eli Vance. And I have everything set up. CPU, you better shut the fuck up or I will rape your mom. Actually, that was
important.
The launch is
in
its final stage. The portal's close to opening.
Ooh, yay!
Tracking beacon. Oh, there's another bit of cruft we can ignore. Support equipment powered down. Satellite payload powered ready. Hold on a moment, Kyle. Freeman. Well, I see the Magnuson device performed flawlessly. I feel compelled to thank you personally for saving my rocket.
We're not fucking welcome, you piece of shit.
Thank you.
Your casserole deserves it.
That's enough chit-chat. I've got a rocket to launch.
Also, what the fuck happened in your lifetime to give you that scar?
For a minute there, I thought you were going to get a hug.
Already closed out launch support equipment.
Control room. We can get a great view of the launch from there.
This one? Termination system check links with backup range safety sites?
Well,
you were
here
shot.
We are again.
Sign me, I shot you.
While you were out having fun, I found an old helicopter that I was able to get working.
Oh.
I've got it all
having
packed up and ready
fun?
To go.
You say
never a dull moment, huh?
Wait a moment. I'm seeing a payload anomaly of approximately 8.5 pounds.
Well, that's within tolerance. Certainly not worth scuttling.
We're back!
At last.
Ah, Gordon.
Hashtag famous.
Hell of a job you did out there, son.
Let's not forget that with the Magnuson device, those Striders practically destroyed themselves.
Yes. Well, I think perhaps Gordon had something to do with this.
Fuck you all.
I suggest we adjourn this meeting of the Mutual Admiration Society until after we have launched our rocket. Now, I believe we're ready to start the launch.
I believe
Shut
Gordon
up.
Should have
no
the
No one cares.
You'll hear no objection
from me. This man
is
about to die, and that is that
It's all yours,
dying.
Gordon.
Clanny, you fuck, you better not have attempted to press that button.
Silo doors open. Stations, everyone. Power to main thrusters. Steady on.
Ooh, I have an idea. No, this will fix it, I swear, don't worry. Don't get your dick too hard.
Now it is still too early to celebrate. We need to reach altitude and transmit the signal.
Too right. The clock is ticking.
We couldn't have cut it any closer if that was our intention.
It is going to work, right?
It has to.
Once the rocket is in range of the portal, we'll be able to switch on the Xenium resonator.
Well, let's get outside.
I wonder where it's resonating.
I'd like a better view of fireworks.
There should be quite a show. Regrettably, I can't come out with you. Magnuson and I will need to keep a close eye on the rocket's trajectory.
Aren't you going to see us off?
Just as soon as this is wrapped up, I wouldn't dream of letting you go without a proper goodbye.
Okay, I'll hold you to that. You too, Dr. Magnuson.
You too, Mr. Asshole piece of shit.
We'll catch up with you in a moment, sweetheart. Gordon, hold on a second.
There you are.
The more I think about that warning from our friend, the more I'm convinced it has to do with Borealis. Don't be deceived. That ship must never be used. You have got to destroy it, whatever the cost.
Where are you two? You're going to miss it.
We're right,
there, Alex.
Blind fuck.
Gordon, thanks for everything you've done for Alex, for all of us. I couldn't couldn't be prouder if you were my own son. Now, when you get back, we've got a lot to talk about.
Come on!
No, I will not bang your daughter in front of you. You don't have to worry about that.
Gordon, Alex, look at the portal!
The portal's having an erection. I better not look. I promise I wouldn't bang.
We've activated the resonator!
I'll bet the Combine aren't too happy right now.
You got that right, sweetheart. But we've got plenty to celebrate. If only it weren't so critical.
It's okay, Dad. We'll find Judith and bring her back.
Now I'm gonna mute the video. I'm gonna mute the album, Games Audio.
Oh, there she is. Gassed up and ready to go.
They have the subtitles.
Remember to keep in constant contact. We have no idea what to expect.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll be alright.
I just wish all of this here before.
Nothing like that.
Your mother would be so proud.
You know what you wouldn't be proud about?
Come on, Gordon. The chopper's waiting for us.
Me? Your mother hated me. Holy shit, did your mother hate me? She thought I was...
You have everything you need.
I think so. Dr. Kleiner gave us the Borealis coordinates. We'll keep the hailing frequency open on the chopper radio.
God. I'm very sad you have to die. Oh. Hey, where'd my crowbar go? It's you, Potato Fuck. It's Potato Fuck number one. Hello, Mr. Potato Fuck. Would you like to... Well, you don't really have it. You don't really have a mouth. No, take my crowbar, you fucking dumbass. You fucking dumbass. You do see the fact that it has... It's okay, Alex. Everything will be over soon. Another potato fuck? Why do you need to... What up, dick? Yeah, but for two different reasons. One for a game and recording, and one for music.